Today, we're going to make a simple and effective octopus character. First, add a new rectangle, fill it with your favorite color, and using the corner tool, reshape, well, its corners. Now, let's add some legs or tentacles. Using the pen tool, draw some lines like the ones I'm creating here. You don't have to copy these exact same legs. The important thing is to draw them using some variety. Then, using again the corner tool, reshape the lines you've just created. Like this. This way, you'll make him look more natural. Since our character's legs look too skinny, let's select them all and increase their stroke width about 30 to 35 pixels. Then, using the pressure function, draw a pressure profile similar to the one I'm doing here. Add a pair of ellipses to make this guy's eyes like this. And finally, let's put a funny and silly smile or any other detail you prefer. Now you're able to create a whole octopus family in no time. If you enjoyed this new tutorial's format, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, complaints, or want to say hi, leave a comment below.